So one of my favourite tracks off the 9 album is Greatest Threat. Tell us about the idea behind that tune and as well about how the collaboration with Akae Beka came about.
Introspection is the source of that song. And just sometimes standing in your purpose and your confidence and declaring something. And especially as woman, even though we say I am, when we say I am, we speak of the all I and all feminine. And it was an important reminder, standing as woman in this world where, yes, I grew up with my father and I grew up confident and feeling good about myself and my complexion and loving all of the things about me that society might say are things that I shouldn't love. And so I wanted to present myself unapologetically to the world in that way, you know, and burn all of the illusions that over the years have held women down, whether it be through religion or through culture. It is an in-your-face kind of approach to womanhood. And I wanted to collaborate with Akae Beka because he's one of the male artists who I have heard music from him that proclaims womanhood in such a beautiful way. And it was really important for me to collaborate with a man and have him declare also that the spiritual woman is, because he would not have collaborated had he not agreed, you know? So that was really, really awesome for me to be able to have him say yes, you know, and do this work with me.
A spiritual woman is the greatest threat to the status quo.